Hello and welcome to a new video on the channel, where today I'm heading to Chessington Wilder Adventures for the opening of Wilderfest. I'm so glad I tested negative for COVID today because I did test positive for the last couple of days, but I've now tested negative, so it's a perfect way to start going out again. I'm super excited because I didn't get to go last year, so it's a new event for me. The event, it looks amazing in general online on social media, what they've advertised so far. We've got DJ Sharky returning, we've got some new people, Lioness Rich, Snoop Frog, we've got Skunk 182, it all looks really cool, and we've got the Jungle Juggler, and we've also got the Croc Rollers, something like that, like a band, and we've also got some flash mob dancers and some roaming teams, I do believe. So it's really exciting. I'm ready to head there, so let's head to the park and check out what's going on. This is one of the stages you've got at the park, the adventure stage, which is an adventure point near the gift shop, and we're just waiting for the return of DJ Sharky.
Come on.
We're now at the festival field stage and we are waiting for the jungle juggler.
Show, we'll have all the technical issues sorted out and it'll be a great show. See you soon, bye bye!
Woo! We're with Jay.
Alright.
We're just at the festival field stage. We were watching the Jungle Juggler. He did save his own show because there were tech issues, but it was really good. Did a couple of tricks and we're now waiting for Skunk 182. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Smokehouse for lunch. We've got a kids meal this time, huge portions again. This costs $5.88 with your annual pass discount. Sweet potato fries, macaroni cheese, and some Fanta. This is size of my hand. Look how big it is for $5.88. Definitely get a kids meal if you're coming because I couldn't finish the adult meal last time. But this looks amazing. So the penguins are now back in the new and developed Penguin Bay. It is really nice for them here. Really lovely. The Humboldt penguins live here. They've got a new sandy area, which is obviously just for decoration. They're actually having a feeding experience, someone is at the moment, so they're getting a feed. But here are some clips of the penguins in their new habitat, just having a good time.
Wow. Why that penguin?
Amateur flies around. No. Rolling.
So it looks like they're really loving it, having a great time back in their enclosure here at Penguin Bay. It's lovely. So I'm now just heading into the festival field. Here's what goes on with the Animal Antics show. But heading over to see the Jungle Juggler. This is nice, isn't it? Down here as well, you've got some face paintings, some places to sit. They do sell food, ice cream, the pancakes are back and the posh dogs are back. And they've got pizzas this time, all with different toppings and a margarita. Everything obviously ranges in price, but this is what you've got down at the festival field this year, as well as the stage and some lovely decorations on Room on the Broom. So Piglet's Pantry, who surprised me with that afternoon tea package, is doing the food here at Chessington's Wilderfest. They also supplied a couple of the cakes and the savoury food for Chessington's afternoon tea, and they're a great brand, so I definitely recommend them. But this is a lovely little photo opportunity you can get down here at Chessington's Wilderfest. Lovely with the drum kit and the logo in the back. It's really lovely, the armadillos down at Chessington. I haven't seen them before. These guys are cute. I mean, this guy's not very happy, is he? Trying to break something. Down here at Chessington, they've actually just had three baby meerkats being born. Don't believe these guys are any of them, however, it's very lovely to see them out. They're not usually out, and it looks like they're enjoying the sun, just having a nice little sleep. So something new and developed here at Chessington is the walkway to overlook the zebras and all the animals here at Chessington. It has been updated and has recently opened back up. This is interesting, all the giraffes have seen this woman get out the truck with all the leaves and they're all coming over. And there comes Zufari, but this gives some lovely looks, this walkway and platform of the animals that you can see on the ride if you can't get on it. I think she was aiming to put those branch leaves at the top of that pole, but I think the giraffes have got there just before she could. Must be feeding time for the giraffes. So I think I've spotted the baby meerkats. Is this them? I'm not sure. I've got another big one here, so this one definitely isn't a baby. Oh, that one definitely is a baby. Look how cute. The one on top is the baby. That's so adorable. I think that's another baby over there too. Oh, let's have a little look around. Oh yeah, it's definitely those two over there that are the babies, I'm pretty sure. The camera gonna focus? Hang on. I think it's definitely the little guys over there that the baby's, the one behind. Definitely that little one behind. Oh! And you've got this guy here, so a little look around. This is so sweet, I'm so glad I caught them. Oh, look at them, they're adorable. I'm pretty sure these three are definitely the baby meerkats. Look how tiny they are just compared to these guys. They're so adorable. They look kind of big on camera, but they, I think they're definitely the baby meerkats here at Chessington. Oh, they're adorable. Oh, look. Definitely a baby meerkat. The little baby meerkats playing, it's so adorable.
The 5-foot unicycle, please don't crowd us at home. Can I have a drum roll, please? Here we go. Yes! Yes!
So I had a really good time at Chessington for Wilderfest. It made my spirits really high. It made me feel so much better. The entertainment was amazing, it was so much fun. The main stage show was great, I loved it. You know, your cheers choose who wins. The entertainers, brilliant as always at Chessington. Really liked DJ Sharky, that was really fun. I liked the sea foam party where they kind of squirted foam everywhere. The jungle juggler, he did have some technical difficulties for the first show, but the other two which I checked out were brilliant. Some great stunts in there. The croc and rollers were really good as well. The flash mob, brilliant. You do know when it's happening, but it was really good. Great performances all around. I'm glad the festival field is back, so it was nice to check that out. They have got the stalls from Mardi Gras back, with an exception. They've got something new, which is the pizza stall, which is cool. I did see the pizzas though, and they are pretty small for the price that you do pay. But it was a really fun event and I thoroughly enjoyed it. So make sure you comment, like and subscribe to the channel. You know, the support means amazing and I thoroughly appreciate it. And I'll see you soon when I probably head back to Wilderfest. Have a good time guys if you're heading there. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.